Hey, how do you qualify for Medicaid if you're rich? I do, despite what you think. To qualify for Medicaid, you need a net worth of $2,000 or less, but you clearly have more. Medicaid looks back 5 years to see if I meet their income and asset limits. So 5 years and one day ago, I transferred all my assets to a trust, so I still control my money, but the trust, not me, legally owns it. That's crazy. How'd you learn about this? I'm subscribed to Child Free's YouTube channel.